At Dapresy, we know how important it is for businesses to understand and listen to their customers. FlyNow is a charter service for on-demand flights across 10 European countries, and they're using the guided analytics dashboard to monitor and report their customer experience data. In this dashboard, management can quickly see overall satisfaction, loyalty index and NPS, including trends from previous months. The map on the right side of the screen shows all three KPIs placed over each country, including the difference from the previous wave. Management can easily see good and bad results based on the traffic light system. By clicking on the respective country, they can drill further into more details. The customer cockpit provides management with an overview of overall satisfaction, loyalty index and NPS for this specific country, including trends from the previous wave and their competitors. This dashboard visually tells a story. By looking at all three sections, you can determine the overall satisfaction. Along the center of the screen, you can see that the overall satisfaction drives these attributes. This means that the higher the overall satisfaction, the more likely it is that customers are loyal, will rebook, buy additional services, and recommend services to friends and colleagues. These four components create the loyalty index along the right, while recommendations directly drive NPS along the bottom. A manager can click on this button to get more information on what is causing poor performance. This view shows from left to right all of the results for each touchpoint that a customer has along their journey, from booking to billing. Each touchpoint box is given greater context by comparing it to the previous wave and to a benchmark value. The value is shown with both an index and with a bar chart. By clicking on an individual touchpoint, you will get even further insights. Here you can see the overall catering for Italy and have the ability to further segment the data by customer class, traveler type, etc. These red and green arrows next to some of the data show significant increases, decreases since the previous wave. By viewing this dashboard, management can see that catering performance has been rated the worst compared to the previous wave by these four groups. Based on this information, they can take direct action to improve customer satisfaction. To further slice and dice the data, use the crosstable tool. A user can choose which variables to compare and split into different subcategories, as well as apply the filters they want and choose which kind of calculations to make. Lastly, this document archive gives management as well as users the ability to upload and store project-related materials. This is just one example of a comprehensive dashboard built using Dapresy Pro. To see more examples of how Dapresy can transform your market research reporting, whether it's for brand tracking studies, syndicated studies, or customer experience, start a conversation with us today.